That is the biggest scar I've seen.
That one was on video.